गुड मॉर्निंग माय लवली किड्स, टुडे आई कनिका क्वात्रा योर सोशल साइंस टीचर इज गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद यू द टॉपिक डिफरेंट रेंजेस ऑफ द हिमालयन रीजन. द हिमालयन माउंटेन रेंजेस आर डिवाइडेड इनटू थ्री इंपॉर्टेंट रेंजेस. यस, द थ्री इंपॉर्टेंट रेंजेस ऑफ द हिमालयाज, दे आर द हिमाद्री और द ग्रेटर हिमालयाज. Next is the Himachal or the Lesser Himalayas, and the third range is the Shivalik or the Lower Himalayas. Here I have some pictures to show you. Yes, the first range is, you can see the Greater Himalayas, and the another name of the Greater Himalayas is called Himadri range. The next range is Himachal, and it is also called the Lesser Himalayas. The last range is Shivalik range. It is also called the lower range. So here we will discuss these three ranges of the Himalayas. The first range is the Himadri or the Greater Himalayas. This range is located in the extreme north of the Himalayas. Yes, this is located in the north direction of the Himalayan region. And there are some two highest peaks of this range. The first is Kanchenjunga and the second is Annapurna. These are the two important ranges of the Himalayan region. And these ranges are mostly covered with snow. And these are also called snow-covered mountains.